Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Noah here, and I want to share with you a new Airtable I've created to manage all of the tasks in my agency. So one of the things I'm trying to do is outsource a lot of the things that I do for my agency. And this actually came out of a table mastermind that I'm in right now for the admin bar. The task was basically to categorize all of my different tasks so that I can offload them other people. So I've categorized, as you can see, this data here is grouped by this category: sales, marketing, operations, services, and finance. Those are the main categories for my company. And who's doing it right now? So these are the people that are doing it right now. Who is it going to be in the future? How frequently do we do this task? Some notes, and do I have a SOP already created for that? So as an example, let's go down to our services. So Holly takes care of our photography, and she is going to be continuing to take care of our photography. But you can see here, for example, Termageddon setup. Right now, either Adam or I does this, but now the VA is going to do it, and I have an SOP already set up for that. So I can use this also as an organization for my standard operating procedures. A lot of stuff here in finance that I actually should be outsourcing to other people. So I've just hired an accountant, Michelle, and I'm hiring a VA to take care of some of these things I really shouldn't be doing. So if you'd like a copy of this, let me know and I'll send it over. Hope you enjoy. Thanks.